stuff to my kids. Right here is Charlotte McKinnon. She's been with me for 12 years now. Originally, she was born in Lake Cross, Georgia. She moved to Miami sometime in the 70s. And in the 80s, she was in a female vocal group band, a huge song called Fascinated. And the next time you hear the song, you know, those of you who know this song, you'll know who sang it. Give it up for Charlotte McKinnon for Miami.